fine print they put in an actor's contract these days.